North County Commission is working on a plan to pave several dirt roads. Chairman Mike Cosby told Fox 31, for years, residents and commissioners have been working on paving these roads, but it hasn't been done. Cosby says the bid they received was $200,000 more than expected. Right now, leaders are figuring out if they can reallocate funds or win grants.